We need to talk. Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads, hmm? Brother?
Your latest exploit certainly has the sanctuary talking.
The Rhetorant contract? Yes, you heard correctly. In and out of Vardenfell in less than 48 hours.
It was a suicide mission. Astrid said as much. Yet here you stand, hale and hearty.
When I become Wolf, I am treachery incarnate. And then... there is no one who can stand between the hunter and his prey.
Please tell me you flayed that horrible bard alive and made a drum from his skin. Brother? Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one as far as I'm concerned. All that singing and mirth. Your payment, as per the usual. No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to tell the tale. Well done. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment. Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing. Try me again later. Brother? So many contracts, so little time. You may be the listener, or you may just be a lunatic who's started hearing voices. Either way, Astrid is still your mistress, not the Night Mother. Go on now.
Let that be a lesson to you, young pups. There is no challenge that magic cannot overcome.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing.
Sith this whisper be upon you, brother.
I serve Astrid in this sanctuary. Life is simple and good.
Brother?
I'm no fan of the sun.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
So, life has brought you to Morthal, and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. Rogar's house fire? Hell, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Rogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alpha. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. That which is unknown can create unease, even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right. Rogar's fate is in your hands.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. Staying safe, I hope.
Who's there? Is that you, Father? Helgi, but Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? You know him? He made my favorite dolly, but I can't find her. Are you sure you aren't a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
staying safe, I hope. Out of trouble, Imperial.
Hey, what?
The chanting services are one of the few. The local Nords may not like us very much, but they don't seem to mind having access.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
We're too confined.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
This is exciting, isn't it? Why? Because it's old and full of dead things? Clearly, you've never spent any time in Morrowind. Until next time.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside? We're particularly interested in the prevalence of magical seals placed on the tombs here. It's rather unlike anything we've encountered. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I'm not so sure we should be here.
As some of you may know, Sarthol was one of the earliest Nord settlements of Skyrim.
I find it hard to believe this excavation was approved.
Catherine, the infamous Light of Tears. Not much is known about what happened to Sarthol. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization and the magics they used. Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Brelina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out. Don't interact with them. Just identify them. Cesargo, what shall we have you do? Ah, why don't you verify that we're the first ones here? What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? Do you see that? Some kind of resonance.
the wall. It must be connected to the panel.
I wonder, what effect might your spells have? Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secured. Well, would you look at that? This appears to lead somewhere. Let's see where it goes.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Artaeum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Artaeum disappeared over 100 years ago. And no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. Mm-hmm. Yourself. never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it is truly dangerous, be careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
Ah!
The Twilight watches us. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
To defend yourself. I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Zaran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted. Ah, please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. Personally? No, not I. One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an apprentice here. But that was a great many years ago, before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arteum, and it disappeared entirely. Until next time.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance? I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Not enough to bother with. Archmage Aaron's approach to these things is just to let them sort themselves out. Although now it looks like you'll be doing the sorting. Good luck with that. He was an apprentice here at the college. Not very skilled, but got involved with a group of mages who took a liking to him. When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate himself. Let's just call it a difference of opinion with the college. They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were persuaded to leave. All right, then.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarfol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarfol, is he? I shall be expecting a full report from him when he returns. Something was discovered in Sarfol that was significant enough that Tolfdir sent a new member of the college alone to deliver word. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should matter to everyone, especially me. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Huh?
Something.
Yes, champ. What do you need to take? Until next time, guardian.